Ah, we're going to take a drive through the Cape Flats. The suburbs in the Cape Flats, starting here on Retreat Road, Retreat. Now we're heading down towards Fifth Avenue and Grassy Park and Strandfontein Road. On a overcast Wednesday, March day in Cape Town. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, just to help the channel grow, so we can go explore Cape Town some more and check out these places, suburbs, that maybe we don't often see every day. On a nice cool day, nice cool morning in Cape Town. I definitely feel the change of seasons. Cape Town heads towards autumn and winter. And now we're quite deep down in Retreat, and this is what avenue is this? This could be 11th, 12th Avenue. And the older part of Cape Town. Thank you. St. Mary's Catholic Church and Hall on our left-hand side. Quite a bit of traffic around in the morning still. Turung Road. And that takes you to the Flay area. You go down there, to the back of Princess Flay. And we're approaching the M5, Prince George Drive. And here we are at the intersection of the M5 and Retreat Road. And if you take a right turn, yeah, you go back towards Muizenberg. Take a left turn, it takes you in the Cape Town direction. And what we're going to do is go straight towards a grassy park. Now this becomes Fifth Avenue, Grassy Park, as we enter into Grassy Park. Just love that skyline. Beautiful. Okay, well, if you take a right turn here, yeah, it'll take you to Rondeflay, Perth Road, Fifth Avenue. And we're going to keep on rolling down until we come to Strandfontein Road. Deep in the Cape Flats. Thank you. wonderfully. Sticky flay. We on the M70. This is Busy Corner Athlone. Deep in the heart of Grassy Park. A Busy Corner in Grassy Park. And now we're deep in the Cape Flats. First Road and Fifth Avenue, Grassy Park. Now we are leaving Grassy Park and entering into Lotus River. Lake Road, and that's a boundary between Grassy Park and Lotus River. Down on the Cape Flats. Lilydale Road, Lotus River. Flay Road, and if you go down there, it'll take you to Ziki Flay, and that's the biggest flay on the Cape Flats. Riverside Road and the big Lotus River going over, which flows into Ziki Flay. Okay, so here we are coming to Strandfontein Road, the M17. If you go on straight, you're going to Philippi. We're going to take a right. Yeah, Strandfontein Road. And this takes you down to Baden Powell Drive on the Muizenberg or the coastline, Strandfontein coastline, with access into Mitchell's Plain and Pelican Park. Yeah, we take a right, yeah, it'll take you to Pelican Park. And we're going to keep on rolling on the M17, Strandfontein Road. On our left-hand side is the Philippi farmlands, kind of a big barrier, still a massive area on the Cape Flats between Mitchell's Plain and Strandfontein Road, all the way through and all the way along Strandfontein Road as it changes into Jan Smuts Avenue, that you've got the Philippi farmlands. It's still provides all the produce, fresh vegetables for Cape Town. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Just encourage us to go and explore some more and check out the diverse areas of Cape Town. Cool. We're gonna keep on cruising down here. Just come to this intersection here that takes you, if you take a left, yeah, it'll take you into Spine Road, Mitchell's Plain, that goes through the middle of Mitchell's Plain. Take a right, go to Pelican Heights, keep on rolling on straight. It's going to take us to the Strandfontein Pavilion and Baden Powell Drive. Cool, let's go explore some more.